Cage back. Man, good hole over to the left side. Closes in a hurry. In the backfield. Two on the wide side after the play fake. Here comes the heat. Good night. And it's loose. It's out. And it's recovered by Virginia. Played three series, don't forget, last week. They were down 17-3. It's Olet. A.J. Olet. See if there's a change. Trips on the wide side of the field for Rourke. And he looks over the middle, wide open. Throws it behind. He had Poppy White, the senior from Seminole, open. Trips short side. Here comes the blitz. O'Rourke gets it. O'Rourke gets it away. And fortunate, the no-yard run by Ellis. Zacchaeus with the 86-yard touchdown throw. And a bullet overshooting Poppy White. And once again, he was advanced to the middle. He sends Olet in motion. Looks in that direction. And indecision cost him. Gang tackling. Option wide side. Nice cutback. Won't be enough though. Lowering his shoulder was Olet. Third. 1-1 coming in today. The carry. After the Irons run of four. Option wide side. And not much available. Good pinch from the outside. Big for the Bobcats. He can run it if he wanted to. Gets away and gets a block. And down the sideline, some room. Rourke, will he be able to go the distance? They've got an angle. Cuts it back inside the 10, down to the 5, give him the 4. Touchdown saving time. Get on the board with Irons, the single in the backfield. It'll be Irons. He's down inside the 1. As behind Rourke, 6'1", 230 Irons. He's got it. He's in. Touchdown, Ohio. No gadgets there. It is Irons. Single on the outside. No safety on that side of the field. Man, Irons breaks through. An arm tackle. But again. Picking up the blitz. And coming back. Looks like he has enough for the first down. Good grab by Pop. Time finally for Rourke. Middle of the field. Man, he and Poppy White were not exactly on the don't throw their tight end very often. Irons trying to bounce, maintains his balance. Did a good job just to get 4 or 5 out of it because of the initial. A bunch with trips on the wide side, looking in that direction. And what a grab. He made it. He's short, but that's an amazing weather.
No, actually, Charlottesville is going to be fine for now. Our issue will be flooding the next few days as the rain, as Florence moves up the coast.
Carla Williams with us, the athletic director for the Cavaliers. Nothing doing. And the ball's out. Look out. Picked up. Going the other way. And now Handback puts it on the ground. Eli Handback had it. Who gets it? Scram. 99 yards away. Down by 21 points. And going for the bundle on the sideline. What a grab. Dropped it in beautifully. You brought it up. Max protection with two tight ends. And Olet doesn't even get back to the line of scrimmage. Jordan made some plays already today. They pick up the blitz. Now problems. Good job by Rourke, but the guy that went down didn't quit on the play. Zane Zandier, the side. Tackle's got to take care of Snowden. He does. Middle of the field. Grab is made. Close to the first down. But about 2. And they are going to go for it. Wide side pitch. Yes. Now can he make it? No. Cut off. And what a game. Vandy right now is giving Notre Dame late in the fourth quarter. In South Bend. Rourke on first down, ad-libbing. Not much available on the outside.
Yards. So Alabama's defensive backfield has been a big question. They'll be tested tonight.
And don't forget that game at 7. Blitz is coming. And a low throw. And behind, Poppy White. Long count by Rourke. Good pocket protection and overshoots him. No, he doesn't. He's got him. Touchdown, Ohio, and Poppy White. Good pocket protection, bullet, and he threw it to the back side to Poppy White for the picked it up from the outside. He's got single coverage going into the end zone. She got it, yes! Touchdown. Two tight end set. And they run or fake the option. Underneath, coming back, it's complete. Now going deep in single coverage. White's there. He's got it. Popping wide on the grab. 37 yards down to the 31. Middle of the field's available. Got it. First and goal inside the five. Grab is met. First and goal at the three. And on a play fake, rare throw to the tight end. Nothing for three. It's Malik Irons. He's got a score from that neighborhood. He's put down at the one. H-back. Experience on that side. Up the middle, and he's in. Touchdown, Malik Irons and Ohio. Change. Handoff works. That's Olette. Man does not really have that many touches today. Scrambles, breaks tackles, and he's got a first down. So maybe they get the guy some. It'll be first and 10 at the 34. Path over to the right side, shut down in a hurry. Empty on the outside, going away from the blitz, but great play. Long count by Rourke on the option. They'll keep it. Irons gets it, breaks the tackle. He's into the secondary. What a time for that screen. Flair in the flat. Irons. Decent yardage. About four as we head back to Chris in the studio. What's the wide size? Another pitch. It is Irons. He just plows into it. And he plows into his own man as well. Blitz on the outside. That side available, but he overshoots. Lorman, the tight end. Need three. Middle of the field. Batted away. Done. And Nathan Rourke is a great example of it. Terry Olette going backwards for the last three or four. But
he's not listening to what the nurse tells him to do. I'm sure when Mr. Lowry walks in the room at 6'7", 310 pounds, they'll listen. Movement all afternoon.
Need a yard, less than a yard. Get it. Olette. Little counteraction. Nothing at all. Maybe a loss of a yard. The ball's. Second and 16. Got some space, but it's behind. It's. They bring the extra pass rusher. They pick it up. Turning around. Out of bounds. Even if he makes the catch. Rourke is gone with a distance and just over top of his.
Gives him more confidence as a passer in this offense.
Rourke going deep and on a jump ball out of bounds, unfortunately, on a good grab by Andrew Meyer. Tried to run before he had it, didn't he? Four-man rush. Here comes the heat. Got it away in time. Olette's got it. And he's short of the first down after a gain of nine. Good open. Low throw and a trap. Odom's got it. Another stop route. That was a great catch by Poppy White. Here's the blitz off the edge. Rourke sensed it. And out of bounds. Even if it's picked, which it wasn't, by Bryce. 24 so far for the Bobcats. Rourke in trouble. Good night. Zandier